CW.
And you are watching the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. This is Monday Night Raw. We are live in Chicago.
From San Diego, California, weighing 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
A lucky young WWE fan, I'm Michael Cole at ringside with the Intercontinental Champion, The Miz, joining us tonight on commentary.
Hey, Cole, have you seen Rey in the past 2 weeks?
Only once, last Friday on SmackDown.
Why's that?
He had a concussion.
Oh, did he?
Yeah,
one day. Who gave him that?
You did. At SummerSlam.
From Mexico City, Mexico, weighing 180 pounds, Cara!
For the first time ever on Monday Night Raw, Cara and Rey Mysterio team together tonight. Two men are so exciting.
Yes, it's a very cool entrance. The last time I checked, cool entrances don't win championships. I do.
Man, that is true.
Cara, you got the fight?
Their opponent's first point to be appointed to the ring by Sakamoto. Weighing 360 pounds. Tensai!
Now this 350-pound brute Tensai looks for revenge tonight. It was 3 weeks ago. Cara picked up a surprise victory over Tensai.
Weight 215 pounds. Cody Rhodes!
And here's the man who has become obsessed with the masks worn by Cara and Rey Mysterio. And Cody Rhodes also been very up to date on social media as of late in the latest edition of WWE Magazine. Cody Rhodes actually answers the questions submitted by the WWE Universe via Twitter. So it's Cody and Tensai against Cara and Mysterio here tonight in this big tag team matchup on Monday Night Raw. You know, there's a great interview, Miz, on WWE.com where Rey Mysterio translates for Cara. And Cara really explains, the reason that they wear the masks, the heritage and tradition behind them.
You know, I don't get the mask. Listen, when you go out, you want people to recognize you. You want people to take pictures, you know, sign autographs. You get free stuff like that.
Oh,
like that.
Yeah, but maybe they, you know, again, it's about history and tradition. It's a tradition that dates back 100 years in Mexican's Lucha Libre society.
I've seen.
We'll get back to that as we come back from commercial break. We have a standoff here live on Raw. We are back live on Monday Night Raw. Tensai and Cody Rhodes against Cara and Rey Mysterio as Tensai unloads on the man who upset him a few weeks ago, Cara. Michael Cole at ringside, joined by Intercontinental Champion The Miz. And Miz, you were talking before the commercial break, one of the reasons Cody Rhodes is obsessed with taking off Cara's mask.
Yeah, he's got a lack of focus. He could put Cara away weeks ago, but he's so obsessed with this mask. I get it. Trust me, I get it. I've seen him backstage with the mask off. He is ugly. He is hideous.
And here's Cody Rhodes into the cover now, and shoulders are down, hook of the leg, and a kick out.
I want to hire him for Halloween parties, you know? Maybe scare the kids a little bit, because the kid is ugly.
The Miz joining us here at ringside tonight because my colleague Jerry the King Lawler was attacked by CM Punk backstage right before Monday Night Raw went on the air. We hope to get an update on Jerry Lawler as tonight rolls along, as Cody Rhodes with a submission maneuver on Cara. If you believe CM Punk's side of the story, he says that Jerry Lawler actually ambushed him as Cody Rhodes kicks out at one.
Hey,
And look at this, Cody Rhodes really taking it out on Sin Cara here. I mean, this is not a healthy obsession with Cody and the masks.
Absolutely not. I mean, you look at Cody Rhodes. This kid is the future of the WWE. And with an obsession like that, it's going to take your toll, and you're going to start losing matches. What you need to realize is how to win. You just need to win at all costs, not worrying about a stupid mask.
And Tensai really taking it to Sin Cara here. We've just received an update from our doctors here at Monday Night Raw that Jerry the King Lawler will not be able to return to commentary here tonight. He's suffering from chest problems brought on by the attack by Punk. He's having some trouble breathing, and he's not being cleared to come out here to ringside. So we're stuck with the Intercontinental Champion,
with
The Miz.
You're so honored with The Miz.
That's a term of endearment, so
it
to speak.
It better be.
And Sin Cara looking to fight back into this thing as Tensai looks to erase the memory of an upset a few weeks ago. And look at Sin Cara, needs to pick up the pace, and that's what he's doing here. And Cody Rhodes makes the tag, and here comes Rhodes again. And Sin Cara sends Rhodes flying. Can Sin Cara make a tag? And he does, and here comes Ray. The man The Miz knocked off at SummerSlam, Mysterio.
You know, people ask me, has Ray lost a step since coming back? And I have to say, he was my truest test since having Intercontinental Championship. And he has not lost a step. And I still defeated him at SummerSlam.
And look at this, Mysterio sent up over the top. And Ray Mysterio, former world champion, former Intercontinental Champion. Mysterio cover again, hook of the leg. Did he get him? No, Cody kicked out. One of our main events, ladies and gentlemen, coming up immediately following this matchup, world champion Sheamus, as Cody went into the cover. Ray countered. World champion Sheamus again, Mysterio hook of the leg, and it's Tensai breaking it up. Sheamus versus Punk, champion versus champion coming up next. And look at the power of Tensai. You've been in this position before, Miz.
Absolutely, 619 is no joke.
And it's not a joke there as Mysterio connects. Sin Cara, missile drop kick. And now Cody Rhodes looks to take out Mysterio. Cover. He got him, now Mysterio at two. And again, the fight of Mysterio as he stays in it. There's no denying, Miz, the heart and the fight of Rey Mysterio.
Cody's got to be looking for the crossroads right about now or something to put him away. Don't worry about the match.
But again, Mysterio with a counter. Connected with a 619 again. Now the tag's legal. Mysterio had to be in the ring. Sin Cara to Rhodes. They team together for the first time ever on Raw, and they pick up a win.
The team of Rey Mysterio and Sin Cara.
You gotta be impressed with Mysterio and Sin Cara, Miz.
High flyers, highly impressive.
Cody Rhodes, problems with the masked luchadors continue, as do Tensai's. Mysterio and Sin Cara. Very, very impressive team here tonight. Describe this, Miz. The 619 on the fly. What does that feel like?
It hurts.
And then Sin Cara, as Booker T used to say, with the greatest of ease. Sin Cara and Mysterio pick up the win. I can see it. You're impressed.
I'm impressed. I told you they never lost a step.
You're just better.
I am better.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Daniel Bryan and Kane's journey to an anger management cure continues. It is installment number two of class number two of anger management. Can't wait to see this.